I was trained as a miniature painter from National College of Arts in 1993, and I always try to investigate this traditional art form and making a strong connection of this art form with other contemporary art practices. I generally divide my art practices into three major groups. Number one, which is like traditionally painted miniature paintings, which is more like a figurative work, and then I explored that traditional technique and break the boundaries of it, and a lot of work with abstraction on paper and on other surfaces as well. And then there is a site-specific installation, and in my site-specific work I always try to create a dialogue between the architecture of the space as well as my own painted imagery or my own vocabulary. I always try to create a dialogue between the idea of life and destruction of life. I think this award means a lot to me because this is not just an ordinary kind of award through which only the artist will be benefited. It's more than that. It's a whole program, and it will benefit the people from all over the world through my exhibition, which will be traveling all around the world in major institutions and museums, as well as through the publication. But apart from this, the most important thing for me is that this award is going to a Pakistani artist, which is great, and I'm sure that this will project a positive image of my country to the outer world. And when I came to Berlin last year, first time for this meeting about this Artist of the Year award, and I was thinking about planning this show for this KunstHalle Berlin. So I thought maybe I should use the scale as well, the ceiling height for my work. And I decided to create a new body of work with the oval-shaped canvases, which are really large, like 9 feet high, something like that. And then I made these four paintings in six parts. The use of gold was quite common element in traditional miniature painting for decorating them, for making them attractive, and it gets extremely exotic most of the time. And I want to just speak my violent imagery in front of that very exotic surface, but in a very minimalistic way. So let's see how it works. At one stage I thought maybe some disaster is going to happen, but I don't mind any disaster because you learn something new out of it. And I kept struggling with that, and ultimately what I achieved today in the morning, I think I got satisfied.